the Ninja Sharks. An elite cast of assassins with highly evolved skills. From the whip-like tail of the Thresher to the built-for-speed body of the Mako, another ninja has a superior method of finding its prey. The Hammerhead. It's mastered the art of detection. All sharks sense electric currents generated by living things using special receptors on their snouts. But hammerheads, up to 20 feet long, take this extrasensory skill to a new level. Thousands of receptors are packed in their unique head shape. A receptor, called an ampullae of Lorenzini, consists of a pore opening to a canal leading to jelly-filled sacs. Each receptor detects a difference in voltage at either end of the canal.
On a hammerhead, there's more head, so there's more room for more pores. The pores aren't necessarily more sensitive, there's just more of them.
They have the ability to scour this larger area with this huge cephalofoil that broadens out their array of ampullae of Lorenzini. It's like this huge metal detector just running along the sand, trying to sense little minute things underneath them. And it does sense it better than any other shark.
Off the coast of Florida, marine biologist Craig O'Connell and his team prepare an experiment. He's built a custom decoy to test the power of the hammerhead's super-sensitive detection system.
So this apparatus right here is an acrylic plate, and these two tubes are actually going to be emitting an electric field that's going to mimic the bioelectric fields that come from the hammerhead's favorite prey, the stingray. We'll take the plate, and we'll bury this plate beneath the sand.
The idea is, you know, maybe we'll be able to demonstrate that these sharks are really keying in on electroreception rather than just their sense of smell.
The team puts out a variety of prey items to tempt the hammerhead. Will it go for the easy and smelly options? Or the buried electric signal? The hammerhead makes a pass at each of the prey possibilities. But finally, it goes for the plate. This test suggests how important the electromagnetic sense is for finding buried prey.
This animal knows the difference between one thing and the next thing, and what it wants and what it doesn't want. It is very evolved. It is a very smart shark.